times. Our VN, our intention tend to change due to environment, due to circumstances, the situation. So may Allah strengthen our VN in our ibadah only because of Allah, only for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Amen ya Rabbal Alameen. Alhamdulillah. We are finished doing Isha prayer. The hadith saying, Man sala al-Isha fi jama'ati faka'annama qama nisfu al-layl. Whoever salat Isha jama'ah, as he stand to pray half of the night. MashaAllah, it's a big word. And then hadith doesn't stop there. وَمَنْ صَلَى الْفَجْرِ وَمَنْ صَلَى الصُّبْحَ فِي جَمَعَةِ فَكَأَنَّمَا صَلَى اللَّيْلَ كُلَّهُ. Whoever prays in Fajr, the Jama'ah, he just like he had a reward, just like he salat the whole night. So brothers and brothers, this is our opportunity from Allah. You know, out there, or maybe some of us, in the middle of the, at the night time, wake up to do salat, tahajjud. Just like Allah mentioned in the Quran, وَمِنَ اللَّيْلِ فَتَحَجَّدْ بِهِ نَافِلَةً لَكَ عَسَىٰ أَنْ يَنْأَفَكَ رَبُّكَ مَقَامًا مَحْمُودًا. There's some people out there who wake up in the night time to pray. And then Allah offer Fajr prayer with the reward, just like those who wake up the whole night. So this is a good opportunity for us to practice this. That's what I'm trying to make. Whenever I'm not working, I'm trying to make Salah Jama'ah at the time. Perhaps all Salah in the masjid. Amin. Ya Rabbal Alameen. May Allah make us easy to do that. Amin. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Today I'd like to share actually the story in Saudi Arabia. In the Halaqa, one sheikh tell the Jama'ah the importance of Dhikrullah. And then I believe all of us know the hadith. Kalimatani, khafifatani, ala lisan, thaqilatani, fil mizan. إلى الرحمن سبحان الله بحمده سبحان الله العظيم. There's two kalima that's very light in our tongue, that's very heavy in the scale of يوم الميزان. يوم الميزان, the scale is very heavy. And then love by Allah, that is سبحان الله بحمده سبحان الله العظيم. And then after that, the man, after halaqah finished, the man approached the sheikh. Sheikh, I want to learn, because the man want to contribute in the deen, also want to spread the message. So he's very motivated, interested with the hadith that mentioned. And then also, man dala ala khayru falahu mithlu ajri fa'alihi. Whoever guides to good will receive. Just like the one who does good. Right? And then, after finish, the man asking him, and then the sheikh teach him. This is the hadith, and this is how to say it. To say, kalimatani, khafifatani, ala kalimatani, khafifatani, ala lisan, fakiratani, fil mizan, habibatani, ila rahman. And then the man memorized this hadith. Once he memorized, every time he go, he share with others. Every time he meet somebody, he say, I want to share one hadith, kalimatani, khafifatani, every time. When he was in the market, he say it too. When he's in the taxi, until one day he was sick. He was sick, and then he was unconscious. He was brought to the emergency room. While he was in the nurses and a doctor. And he said, yeah, for me.